I hit the wrong button earlier. So that brief little thing was the overspray from the airbrush. So now what I'm doing is I'm trying to buff it out. I hit it with the glaze. That didn't work too good. Hit it with the 205. That worked a little bit better. I'm going to make one small pass with the 105 and see what happens. I'm using the blue pad instead of the orange. It's a little bit less aggressive. It's looking pretty good. There's just a tiny bit of spray, overspray from that little gun. And I just don't like it, so we're gonna get it off. I think that'll do. So I really only have to do this on the parts where I hit it with the air gun. The rest of it's looking pretty damn good. Right there. No. Not really. Right there. No. Definitely right here. Right here. I'll move to that spot in a minute. Let me get this part knocked out. Right there. No. Right there. No. Right there. Now you can see it. See how it's got a color change in it? Right here? It's got a little haze around it. We're gonna get rid of that. Thank you. And then the last step is a coat of wax. So we got a new pad. And we're using sealant. You can definitely feel a difference. Slick, and over here gets a little sticky. I'm gonna turn y'all off. I'm gonna wax this whole goddamn car. Thanks for watching. Y'all have a good day. Remember, stay 6 feet apart. Getting a slight color change. Here's the wax line. Right there. A little bit deeper, darker blue. This is the final result after hitting it with the wax. This is 3 feet away. That's dust. Not bad for 40-year-old paint. Oh, it costs money.